Right, so my process of putting the texture on the ports is I go through and I actually cartridge roll them nice and smooth, get all the final shape going, and then I use a double cut burr in there, just a round one, lots of WD-40, slow pressure. It's actually only runs on about 20 pounds, and then takes a lot of time. Go over it slowly, covering every bit until you get a final texture like so.